Sega.
I remember a time when we were not at endless war. When every day was not a struggle to exist in the face of terror and despair. When our families were safe at home, our children safe in bed. On the eve of Ragnarok, hell called forth this storm of evil. And so we swore fealty to Skarin. And we fought. And we fought for our homes, and for our dead, and the very earth we stood upon. We gave blood, and flesh, and life. And now we stand at the gates of Hell's Citadel. He is here.